tonight in hopes of challenging Zhavia.
I like that. Let's go.
Fearless.
Let's go.
Fearless. Woo. Okay, Zhavia, you will perform first.
Last week was crazy. I woke up with no voice. I couldn't even talk. But my performance went better than I could have imagined. The crowd was going crazy. The panel was going crazy.
That's why you got your seat, girl.
Zhavia's a front runner in this competition because she got her own identity. People love her voice. They love her style. And I love her. I believe in her.
The amount of love that I've gotten on social media has been crazy. I did get a lot more followers on Instagram. Thank you. The panel called me the front runner, which definitely adds more pressure, but this show is a battle and I'm ready to knock out some competition.
I believe in you.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Twilight in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky. I knew that we'd become one right away. Oh, right away. At first sight, I felt an energy of sudden rain.
Let's see if you have what it takes to earn a seat on the floor.
It's our paradise and it's our
to you. Zhavia, please come join us back on the stage. Let's see what our panel thinks. Megan?
Zhavia, how's your vocals feel?
They're not all the way back. I'm still trying to work on getting my range back because I haven't been able to exercise my voice.
I know that life. I know it way too well. I've had two vocal surgeries. It's awful. So I'm there with you. Kendyle, you impressed me a lot.
Thank
you. Your performance may have outshined Zhavia's tonight. But as an artist, I want to buy Zhavia's album. But that's my opinion.
Charlie, next.
Kendyle, yes, you beat your first performance. But I think, for me, it's about you, Zhavia. And I want you to stay the course. But it wasn't your best performance. Let's make sure that doesn't happen again.
Yes, sir.
I'm very stressed out. I don't like to be stressed out. I love Zhavia. You're a great artist, and I think you did a great job from your circumstance. What's the word?
Circumstance.
Circumstances.
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 Circum. No, just you can do it. You can get it.
Circum. There's some words I can't say.
Circum.
Circumstances.
Stances.
Stances. Circumstances.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll get it next time.
Y'all know what it means. So I'ma respect what I know was great in you. But, you know, Kendyle, your second song, man, I seen some things, you know what I'm saying? It's on you, my brother.
Kendyle.
Yes.
What you did up there is what going for your dream and fighting for your dream is about.
Thank you.
You really stepped up.
Thank you.
It's up to the fans, though.
Okay, thank you, panel. Now it's up to our audience to make the tough decision. Who takes the third seat of the night? Audience, please vote now. Is it going to be Zhavia, member of the four? Or Kendyle, our challenger? Welcome back to the four. Battle for Stardom. Kendyle and Zhavia left it all out on the stage, but only one of them can claim the third seat of the night. And the winner of this challenge is...
I'm gonna hate this if it's not fun.